upgrade and trees and all that, but I'm still not happy. I always end up feeling depressed.
Charlie Brown, you're the only person I know who can take a lot of people like Christmas and turn it into a song.
That's Jingle Bell
Rye.
So, I wonder who's going to be Employee of the Month after this hectic Christmas.
Oh, man, I would love to figure that out myself, too. I mean,
the K-Mart,
I reckon it'll be both of us, I reckon.
It can't be Johnny, because apparently he kind of hit his head off the wall and he's in the hospital.
Yeah,
so we're on low staffing today.
Oh, goodness.
No way. It's Christmas time and they only have one line open.
Excuse me, where's the end of this line?
No, it's probably worse than Walmart.
Come on, you stupid damn machine.
Get some more employees over here, come on.
Damn it, just work.
Okay. Freaking blow this popsicle stand.
This oven there we go. Really
okay.
Come on, you again.
Okay. I got it working. I got it working. Yeah, I got it working. Finally. Okay.
Yeah, I think we should go see how the employees are doing.
Ready to help us next in line?
Oh, boy.
Ready to help us next in line? Aisle 10? Aisle 10?
I don't think it's
going to
help much.
Excuse me? Aisle 10? Other side, little lady. Do you need help with that?
I think I got it.
You sure?
Matching gifts.
You got it?
Shall
okay.
Back me and her.
Alright.
Why have one of something when you can have two?
One back.
This is nice.
They look nice. I'd go back.
Oh,
yeah. I lose my spot. I'll be here for another hour.
Alright, let's see. Nice Christmas tree here. Very lovely looking.
Alright.
Here for the holidays?
Okay. Mm-hmm. A lot of people
from Indonesia to visit family and thought to get some something for
all
the family.
Alright, fine.
Alright, sounds good. All right.
My stuff.
So that street is gonna cost you $2.99.
$2.99. That's actually pretty decently cheap.
Oh yeah, you know we're having a sale today, so all trees gotta go.
All right, who's
here.
Next?
There you go. All right.
The line just opened up. Come on.
Thank you.
Hello.
You got a good spot. Cashier open.
Hello!
There we go.
You got freedom, mommy! Got your butt on me!
Oh, yes.
Yeah, stop yelling. I got my stuff. Don't worry.
Alright.
Go!
Thank you.
Alright.
I need his gift wrap, too.
Thank you.
Shit.
Just my stuff.
Alright, next.
Just my stuff.
Can I get
that
stuff?
Can I help you?
Yeah, but you didn't ask, did you?
Alright,
I'm gonna need his gift wrap.
Do you have an ID for weaponry, sir?
Yes, I got a cereal box.
A cereal box? That's where you got this from, huh?
Hey,
a
careful now.
50 cal sniper rifle out of which cereal box?
So, thank you.
I can't remember. I already threw it away.
Alrighty then. Alright, I can get you this then. Alright. Here we go. Just gonna have to hold it for a few days, but it'll be $4.90.
I heard.
Oh,
would you be able to Christmas wrap these up for me?
Yep, I'll do that right now.
Alright.
Yeah, better not scuff anything. That's for me and my missus.
Alright, here you are, sir.
Look,
don't worry.
That'll be $2,500.
Give it a go. 200.
There you go.
200.
1 cent. All right.
200.
All right, here's your change, sir.
It's only $50. Shout back.
There you are.
Yeah.
Besides, I got coupons.
All right, have a Merry Christmas, sir.
They got coupons somewhere. You got coupons, don't you?
Next.
Yeah, I got a coupon right here.
Look, sir, he had
a nice one. I mean, at least
it's not mine.
Yeah, at least it's your
change
now.
Okay, here you go.
And if I'm picking it up myself, I mean, no delivery fee, so that's nice. Okay, so that's that. True. You okay there, sir? Sir, did you see the price on these ones? You scanned them. Sir, you gotta buy this. Sir, you gotta buy this. I did already. The troll helped me.
You
burned down my forest. I'm rebuilding it.
Army barn. You didn't take explore.
Quick escape! Quick escape!
Oh shit!
Next.
Yeah, there you go,
dude.
Have a good one.
What do we got here?
Right, oh! Who's next?
Oh, look at that.
Next person in line.
A musical mat. Look at that.
Over here.
This for your kids?
Yeah. Sure.
Finally. All right, kids. Very nice. They're gonna love this very much, you know. I remember having one of these as a kid. This is very fun.
Right. The kids will love it.
Heard.
Indeed. All right, your total comes to $79.99.
Tin can back at home.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Let me wrap this up.
Thank you. That would come to $150.
What's wrong?
Wait, what?
That sign over there said it was at least
25% off.
Yes. It is snowing outside, you know?
Yeah, that's true. Let's go on. Alright then, here's your change, sir. Alright. Have fun with your toys.
Alright.
Hopefully your kids will love them.
Right, yeah, good.
Next! Next in line!
I believe that's you.
Yeah, I'm taking up.
Next in line!
Did you know how hard it is just stepping around? Hey, you're cutting in front of me now.
Thank you very much.
How dare you?
Oh, well.
Next!
Push yourself. Alright.
Fine.
Okay, I'm buying this and this.
Alright then, sir. That's it. Very good for you, sir. Can I have a bit of ID, sir?
Yes, here's my military ID. Yeah, Earth Defense Force, Sirius Sam.
Yeah.
You've heard of me.
Okay. Oh, that's my distance. Have my best. Now, since I'm picking it up myself, there's no delivery fee, right?
Sir, is that's legit.
No, not delivery fee.
Yes.
You're picking it up
save
yourself. Okay.
The Earth from mental countless times.
Good. That is a really heavy
I'm gonna have to actually have my manager look at this, alright?
Fine.
1 second.
You can manage to have a look
truck
at
to aisle 10, please?
Right,
truck to aisle 10.
$120.
Truck, here, I have an ID here. I need you to take a look at it. I've never seen anything like it, so I need to make sure that it's all good.
Coupon,
here you go.
A little bit expired, but you can help out with that, right?
Serious Sam, leader of the Earth Defense Force. That is my ID.
Is that okay?
I believe we met before.
3 weeks.
Yeah, true. Trolls all look alike.
If I'm right, there is coupons by the sleigh. I'll go get
what?
One.
Okay, good. Otherwise, I was gonna go to the target across the street.
He's asking you to leave, sir. He's asking you to leave.
I'm not going anywhere without my weapons.
I'm sorry, sir.
Here you go. Here's
the
coupon.
You know what? I'm taking this shit anyway.
No, don't. Sir.
Hey, I'm taking a minute on at least. I'm out.
Next!
How much is it from the free, right?
Oh, dear. Nine.
Morning! There.
Regional press from that house.
So, you,
It's 10% off.
It's a very nice item you have here.
Wait, but my coupon said 40% off. Husband.
Your husband.
Do you have the coupon?
Yes.
Trust me.
Yeah, I have this one right here. I already gave it to him.
Oh, God. You're too old. Right. Did you get
it? So it's not 40% off, but it is 30%.
Alright, well, could you at least return this back to the aisle then, please, sir? I'm kind of dealing with a customer right now.
I think that would have been a good one. If it's an old
coupon, I can't grab it.
Alright, then, sir. I'll just leave it right here.
You can make an exception, right?
I'll bring it back later. I'll bring it back later. Okay, it's not your fault.
No,
it's not your fault.
Manager
not your fault at all.
Will get very angry.
All right then.
Okay.
All right. That total comes to $400 even.
That's interesting. I saw that it was down to $9.99 on the sign.
I have this coupon I want to use for 40%
well,
off this oven.
Yes, that's what the sign says, but there was a bit of a typo in it. We haven't been around to fix it, actually.
Yes,
it's actually supposed to be
$3.99.
But that's
so
not a problem,
only...
right? It's only 3 weeks.
30% off.
I'm ready.
Yes,
what do you mean,
I
no?
I understand. It's that time of year.
I could go to the Target across the street.
Every time here, but that is...
It
is. You still need to check on that.
Yes, well, then, if you don't mind, I'll just go ahead and I'll just take this with me.
I thought my manager was going
to
do that.
Thank you, and have a wonderful day.
Run with the oven!
Alright.
Get out of my way, sir.
Alright, here you go.
Thank you.
Alright then. You have a Merry Christmas, okay?
Thank
Come
you
on,
much.
All this over an expired coupon? Come on, it's not even that expired.
Next!
You still haven't done your accounting for the month yet, have you?
Alright. What do we got here?
Yeah, I'm sure you haven't, so why can't you just take the coupon?
Treating yourself this year?
I worked at a K-Mart once.
No, this is actually one of
like
the best malls
years
I have
ago.
Out right now.
And
very
it was
good
it was
one.
Fine before. How come not?
I feel like this one's gonna last maybe a good maybe 6-7 years.
He might eat him.
Oh yeah. Good last
didn't he eat a baby before?
Alright.
Yes, and the mother.
Comes down to $2,500.
The baby and the mother.
She was a nice lady.
I'm never coming here again. You don't realize how much money you're losing. Goodbye.
Have a good day, okay? Merry Christmas.
Everyone,
so had some service at the customer service over there.
Went in here earlier.
You're what, sir?
My child, he was in here earlier, and he stole my credit card.
Yes.
I don't know where he was.
Yay big?
Next,
yes,
over here,
and
please.
Before you say anything, I know we don't look. Before you say anything, I know we don't look the same, but he is my child.
Service. He had blue fur, correct?
Yes, he did.
Yes, he did come in here. Actually, he came in here a few minutes ago.
I gotta find him.
Yes,
do you happen to
you
know which direction
want...
he went?
Yeah, actually, he did go out of the store. Actually. I do want to ask you though, did you buy him cereal lately?
No, I don't think so. Why?
You might want to check your credit card.
Alright, when I find him, he's getting an ass whooping.
Alright.
Merry Christmas!
What's that? Alright, here's the receipt. Bought it like yesterday. We opened it up, and the screen has a scuff on the edge of it. So, I just want to replace it. Good. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
Hello.
Hello there.
Hello, good evening.
So it's like 40% off.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Our counters have been like that as of late. Right, so you don't want some things on it too much, or else they will disappear into the counter.
Yeah. Altogether, it's 190.
Sorry. Very sorry.
All right, so that'd be 190.
Next.
Thank you, DJ.
Well, I want to back. Football, please.
Football.
Whoa.
I'm so sorry, sir. I am so sorry. That was all on me.
That's
so
fine.
Sorry. All right then. So, your total comes to.
Well, we did our bit, so I might as well set this up.
I don't have that kind of money.
We might have someone left. Oh, wait, no.
You don't.
He's gonna get that one, it's fine. Okay, we'll shut this down.
I'm sorry, sir, but you can't do that here. Okay, you actually have to buy the merchandise.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
Open the cash register and give you all the money.
Okay. Alright, just calm down. Calm down.
Hurry.
I'm going. Alright, here you go.
Thank you, I'd like to buy that ball, please. I have $4.
Yes, okay, sir. Okay. Alright. Thank you. Alright.
Trust me again and I'll blow your brains out.
Yes, sir, you have a Merry Christmas, okay?
Even this later. Bring it up.
Alright. Okay. Your total comes to $52 even. Alright, thank you. Alright, so, are you two planning anything special for Christmas?
Maybe.
Alright, that sounds really good. Alright, you both have a wonderful day, okay? And a Merry Christmas.
Hello, it's me again.
Oi, ding dong, suka! Stay, go back in line!
I've had a change of heart. Here's the money back. I'm sorry.
Oh.
It's just
hey,
really stressful.
Suka! Get back in line!
Thanks.
Line start here.
Back I robbed from him.
I don't care. It start here. Oh, don't you think you try with me?
Yeah, I know
like
where you
continue?
Live, suka. Where's my stuff?
Next, please.
Oh,
I must have went on break.
Damn it.
All right. Ooh, the newest Apple.
Don't take my place.
Yeah, that one's very nice, you know.
Suka.
All right, then. Your total comes to $5,000.
Here's the credit card.
All right, thank you. All right, here you go.
Thank you.
Alright. And here you are. I'm very, very sorry. I'm a bit tired right now. It's just...
Okay.
There you are.
Okay, so we have some manager out.
Alright. You have a good day, okay? And a Merry Christmas.
Yeah, there is. Yo,
Buffett. Thank you!
Alright.
Hello, sir.
Game for little ones and light for Metro. I need them.
Alright, sounds good. Could you all please step back for a second, please? Alright, we need the customer to have a space.
Fine.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Rogue
all right,
then. I like.
With a total, that'll come to...
Liking like shit.
$274.
Oh, Sue, it's just lights and game. 200?
274. Yes, sir.
That's if you have a coupon.
Oh, I have a coupon.
Oh, not again!
Off.
There you
oh,
go.
Oh dear.
Oh.
Coupon.
Oh. Okay.
You use protect yourself in Metro. I put it here.
Okay.
There you go. Protect Metro.
Okay, with your coupon, now, it comes down to $75.
I don't want this.
Okay, your total comes down to $74.
What?
It's Lego, sir.
Ah, no Duplo. Fine.
Is that Duplo? Yeah, no Duplo. Is this Lego?
Yeah. Fine. You take radiation pills? As currency?
Are they at least,
it protects you from radiation. It removes bad stuff. Let's say you have radiation, because Dark One tried to pull you out into the Metro. So, yeah.
Alright, I'll take that then.
Okay, alright, just... It's actually drugs. I'm drug dealer, don't worry.
Alright.
That's not even my real voice. It's just a cover.
Wait, you didn't give me the pills. Okay. Oh my god, we're losing so much merchandise this year. Next!
I can't reach up.
Can you? I almost got it, sir. You're all, like, you're, here. Let me help you. Let me help you. There. There you go, sir.
Thank you.
Ah, this is a nice looking PC. This is one of the newest ones that we have out right now. You a PC man?
It wasn't from 3 years ago.
Ah, yeah, I get that. I get that. It's just, you know, it's how it is. All right, your total comes to $7,500.
$7,500, but that should only be worth like $450, right?
Sorry, sir, but even though this thing is
ago, right?
I know, but this is 3 years old and it's been in the back for a while. It's gained some value to it. Is that what's the last one in stock ever?
The very last one ever, right?
Yes, the very last one.
That. Okay. Can I put it on the layaway, but I keep it?
I'm sorry, sir. For this item only, we can't do a layaway on it. You're gonna have to purchase it.
But I don't have $7,500 just sitting around.
All right. Well, we will have to take this then. We're gonna have to put it back on the shelves if we cannot pay. Okay?
But it's like you're the Grinch. It's like you're ruining Christmas now.
Sir, I'm just doing
You're making me sad.
I'm sorry. I'll get my manager, okay?
Yeah, please, because I'm getting sad now.
Truck!
Bear?
Truck, look. Okay, we've had this PC in the back for 3 years. Is there a way that we can actually get a discount on it?
But it's 3 years old. You don't offer a discount on a 3-year-old PC.
I can't take it seriously.
But you're like ruining Christmas. You're like the Grinch.
Excuse me, truck. 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 I just remembered something. I have a PC in the back that we could give him for a better discount for better than this. Do you think you can get it for me, sir? It's just in the back, sir. I gotta still man the register. Could you please go get it for me? Please, sir?
I'll see what I can find.
No, I'm asking Truck to do this for me, please. Besides, you're the one who has the keys. You're the one who has the keys to get back.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Hey. Come on. Hey. Here.
How about you open another register?
Look,
for
we want to get rid of this PC for years, okay?
Damn it.
Alright, go before he comes back! Go!
Run!
Alright. Next! Rocket launcher, Uzi? Anything else for you today, sir?
Nope, that'll be all.
Alright then, with this, your total comes to
$7.
$7? $7.
Where did I put my wallet? Here we go.
Alright. Thank you. Alright. And here you are, sir. Here's your change.
Thank you.
Yep. Yeah, have a good day.
Finally, I can show those pesky Girl Scouts what I'm about.
Wait, what?
I've lost some bird Girl Scouts.
He's already gone. Yes, hello, sir.
Hello, Police Constable Hugh Jackson Schlongen. I heard reports there was a attempted armed robbery here today.
I can't actually speak to you about that. Management has told me that I cannot speak that about my place. No, I have not been robbed at all.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am very sure that I have not been robbed today.
Because the person we are looking for is a very wanted criminal. He's very dangerous.
I'm sorry, sir. I don't think I've ever seen a criminal today.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure the CCTV will say otherwise?
I mean, you'll have to talk to my manager to go look at them, but he is a bit preoccupied right now. If you could actually just go and wait to the sidelines, I will try and get him.
All right, and...
Alright, next!
Hello.
Hello. Alright, so. This is a very, very nice looking PC. You really have good taste, you know that?
It's for my son.
Oh, your son's gonna love it. Alright then, your total comes down to 500 gold coins.
That's a reasonably price here.
Yes, well, we have a discount on this PC, actually. We just started it today, good for you.
Perfect.
Alright, 500 gold coins, please.
Here.
Alright, there we go. Alright, and here's your new PC. I really hope your son enjoys it.
Thank you.
Indeed. Bye now. Hey, boss, I'm taking a break!